Run y'all, if you're having a good time, let me hear a cheer! Woo! Yeah! Some artistic moves here by Rogue. Lots of pushing and shoving going on. You'll be like, so cool! Look at you guys there. Look at that creature! I don't know. Oh, it's a call for Advoskate.
And she does not have lead jammers, so...
So this jam will go a full 2 minutes.
Ruby Rocket tried to launch herself through the Glasgow blockers there. She gets sent off for that move.
Oh, some interesting things are going on. The packs are holding slow in the back, not going to let it just catch up. Right, they're literally running out the clock as she returns to the same bin. As you might know, if there's one jammer in the bin and the other jammer comes, the first jammer gets released, then that way we keep the play going, people. So now the pendulum has swung the other way. No jammer for Glasgow. No pack, because the pack means they cannot tackle her. She gets to the through. Basically, she's one of one.
Glasgow jammer gets sent back off.
The second time. Let's just run with that, okay? Jammer back on pack.
Okay, so Ruby Riot is back on track for the Northern Lights there.
Once again, no pack, the jammer gets through. This is a good one for the Northern Lights.
Of course, there's still no jammer on this jam. Woo! 14, 10 seconds left on the jam clock. Still no lead jammer, of course, so Ruby Riot has to keep skating. She just picks up another grand slam for the fight. This is a massive jam for Aberdeen, much needed points.
Now looks like time is out for that jam. A little under 40 seconds left on the clock. I'm no expert, but I have a feeling this might be the last jam. Unless it lasts 20 seconds, in which case it may be the last jam.
So fighting up Soul Jammer on track just now for Aberdeen. Two blockers for each team on track, so the sick bit's pretty full at the moment.
And they're up this way.
And fighting up three straight away for Lee Jammer.
That's right, for perhaps the final time today in this game, Lee Jammer!
It's a grand slam for Fight Club.
Lots of skaters being up there to play and having it tough. Some tough efforts being involved in the last jam of the day. Oh, nice wall ride holding back the Glasgow jammer. Excellent tactics.
Fight Club makes it 3 for another grand slam. That's 20 points so far for Fight Club.
20 points!
And the Glasgow jammer's now made it over the official pass.
Advoskate going in.